Dr. Waters. Can I talk to you?
You know what? It's after hours. Why don't you call my office?
Great. I'm a student of your work. I'm an admirer, really. The way you wrestle with the tension between technology's promise and its peril. Most men of science are blind to it.
What exactly is it you want?
Just some clarity. I know it's difficult. Most of your colleagues and some of your closest friends, they don't know the danger. Writing a paper is one thing. I'm wondering what's in your heart. Tell me about Evelyn Castor. We know she took the painkillers, and we know about Casey's file. We know what you're building.
You don't get it, do you? She connects to the internet. The first thing it'll do is copy itself into every single network computer in the world, and then there is no taking it down.
Where is she?
The danger we face is a future where doctors are technicians, not physicians. Machines are meant to aid the human mind, not supplant it.
Hear your words. You want to save her or not?
We have a location, 4550 San Pablo.
Let's go! Let's go!